This could be a person who's partaking in a magical ritual which is taking place inside a royal palace. And this is exactly the scenario which is described in the book by David Icke.